enough, I can assure you, I can say about you, you have maintained that as a complete PDP person. You've shown that this thing is not a do or die affair. All you are saying is, look, all of us must put our heads together to remove this government that has not been well for Nigeria. So I commend you for that. Power comes from God. If God says nothing any man can do, man can struggle. Anything that does not work well, they know that God does not fashion it. So all of us who are students of history, who know, man can manipulate, man can do anything. But when God says no, that's all he can do, nothing. So all of us should work as a team, continue to give him the necessary support.